Nestled in southern China's mountainous expanse, Guangxi's history as a frontier spans centuries, originally Guang Prefecture. It became an autonomous region in 1958, with Nanning as its capital. Diverse ethnicities, notably the Zhuang people, contribute to its cultural richness. And various languages, including Zhuang and Cantonese, echo through the region, bordering Vietnam. Guangxi is a captivating blend of history and ethnic diversity.